good morning. And thank you, Commissioner Harris, for the kind invitation to be here. It's great to be at the opening of a Garda station. They're not common occurrences, but they do happen. And really pleased that this one is happening here today on O'Connell Street. I believe O'Connell Street is a great street, and it's a street that has developed a bad reputation in recent years, perhaps unfairly, but also there is some truth behind that as well. It's not the street that it could be, certainly, but it is a street with great potential and a great history. This new Garda station is a big part of that. It'll result in a high visibility presence of Gardaí in this area, open until 2 a.m. at night. This, of course, is in addition to the reopening of the nearby Fitzgibbon Street Garda station, which features a crime victim support suite, the first of its kind in Ireland. Through Operation Citizen, Gardaí are providing a reassurance to the public, to visitors and businesses, that the city centre is a safe place to visit, to socialise and do business through an enhanced police presence. The operation places a particular focus on antisocial behaviour, assaults, high volume crimes and public order. And these are the kind of crimes that have a very real impact on the quality of life of people coming to the city centre. And again, I want to commend on Garda Síochána for your success in implementing Operation Citizen. So would like to conclude by wishing the Gardaí here every success in the vital work that you do.
Today is a really important day because as a government, we knew the importance of having a Garda station re-established on this main thoroughfare in our capital city. And I really want to take today as an opportunity, not just to see a new Garda station opened, but an opportunity to say thank you. Thank you to the men and women of An Garda Síochána for all you do. Thank you for your service. Thank you for your public service. And thank you for putting yourself often in harm's way to keep us safe. We open this very visible station on this very visible street to send a very important message to the people of Ireland and particularly to the people of this community. We want to keep you safe and we want to make sure that you feel safe as well. I really hope this new facility will provide the Gardaí with the central hub, a hub that will enhance your visibility and your engagement on our inner city streets. And it's also going to provide a public office for people needing to report incidents of crime, and will allow Garda members to provide the necessary and appropriate support to victims of crime.
To say the opening of this station is just one of a number of actions and measures that we in Garda Síochána have taken, hopefully to reassure all those who live and work and visit in and around this very main street, the main street really in our capital city. We are here as your local Gardaí to keep you safe. So on a daily basis, the dedicated Operation Citizen unit is supported here. It's supported by mobiles from the local Garda stations. There's additional foot and mobile bike patrols in the city centre and weekend evenings, as well as patrols from the more specialist units, including the Regional Armed Support Unit, and the mounted and dog units as well. And also very often there are plainclothes and uniformed Gardaí also working along O'Connell Street, the adjacent streets, along the boardwalks. In addition to that, we have very extensive CCTV coverage operating 24/7 in this division, and that allows us to monitor and ensure a prompt response to serious incidents. Our new location here on O'Connell Street will support their work in dealing with all of these challenges. But we're not under any illusions. For us to truly tackle antisocial behaviour, we need to be working in partnership with all the relevant agencies that we can. To prevent future generations engaging in unlawful, disorderly, unruly behaviour here in public spaces, we, along with our partners, must invest considerable time and resources into the new partnership approach to community policing. By working closely with communities and engaging with young people, PACE has developed successful local initiatives, and this has included late night soccer leagues, the Teenagers and Garda program, and the Garda Youth Diversion projects. Today's opening is a positive reflection on our dedication to proactive policing. And in spite of the changing nature of crime, An Garda Síochána remains as strong as its excellent staff. I'm very proud of the work done here by the Gardaí in Dublin, in the city centre, and indeed nationwide. I know that these facilities will further strengthen our capabilities as an effective and efficient police service dedicated to guarding the peace and upholding the rule of law. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Thank you.